Hello everyone! Happy Git Oy Ki Ale! Kumusta kayong lahat dyan sa Pilipinas? So, we are here again. Welcome to another vlog. We are on the way to a ruin called the Lichtenfels Ruin. The weather is not so perfect today, but it doesn't stop us to go there and to explore this this ruin. So before that, guys, don't forget, guys, to subscribe to this channel, hit that bell icon for notification so you're always updated for my new upcoming video. Yeah, libo friend din for this nick, this is Kanaso of the Mirin, and stay tuned, guys. So look at that, guys, this beautiful lake here, Stausee. So amazing. So guys, we are heading there, guys. It's the over there is the ruin. So let's go and check this ruin. I was here for the last time, but it was close. Let's see if we can come inside. There it is. Ruin. The weather is not so perfect today. It's cold. We have spring season. And actually, it should get things warmer, but the winter is coming. So today I'm wearing a jacket because it is really cold here. So we are here now. This is an abandoned ruin. You can see there's not much. So normally it was written there that we're not allowed to come here. Thank you. So there is another way here going down. Oops. But this is what you can see outside the ruin. It's an amazing view here. So this is very nice when you come here, especially during summer. So you can go swimming and taking a boat ride, or just simply go for a walk in this area. This is not so big there, guys. Over there is the Stausee. It's a lake. I think I made a video about this lake before. Lake here. And the ruin. So from the ruin there, you will have a very nice view from there at the top from outside. It's absolutely amazing, this place. So this is what I find so amazing here, because you can go walk around, go for a hike. This is excursion here. Man kann auch spazieren gehen rundherum in dem Ruine, und ich muss unbedingt hier mal im Sommer kommen. Da kann man auch hier schwimmen oder einfach spazieren gehen und ja, die Natur genießen, die Landschaft. Und da oben ist dann die Ruine.
Oops.
This is exertion here, guys. So nice here, guys. It's so quiet. It's amazing. It's here, there at the back is the lake. It's Tausi Lake.
Thank you.